Jonathan Batu. Man, what y'all got on?
Our underwear.
We just trying to make you feel comfortable, bro. If you see the orders in their underwear, you know, you'll be comfortable and you'll get funny, you know.
Yeah,
I just came out. Redo it. Yeah.
Okay. You want to do it? All
right. Here's John John.
All right. Me and my boo just got married.
She goes, hey, John, I got a little surprise for you. How about you go get in your swimsuit, meet me in the jacuzzi, I'm gonna put some on real nice for you. I'm like, cool. Kick off my shoes, put on my swimsuit, jump right in the damn jacuzzi. I'm sitting in there, I'm ready. Here she walk up. Ready, babe? You ready? What the hell is it?
If y'all married, y'all know what I'm talking about. Every husband, raise your hand if you've seen this before. So right after you say, I do, you should have said, hell no. How many of y'all even heard y'all lady fart before?
Mine's 6 o'clock from 6:15.
I mean, I know John was working on his jokes, but I didn't realize he was going to be roasting me the whole time.
Love my wife to death. You know, I'll do anything for her, you know. You always tell each other, I can't wait for you to be the person I wake up to every single morning. Every time you roll over, you're talking about good morning. Should be good riddance with that breath you got. Good riddance? The morning breath.